Army Chief General M.M. Naravane has arrived in Ladakh this morning to take stock of operational issues and ground situation amidst escalating posture between India and China on South Pangong and elsewhere. He is on a two-day visit to the region. Top commanders will brief Army Chief General Naravane on the ground situation in eastern Ladakh during his two-day visit to region, said sources. The Indian Army has further bolstered its presence in at least three strategic heights in the southern bank of Pangong Lake in eastern Ladakh, days after foiling China's provocative actions to change the status quo in the area, government sources said on Wednesday. The south of Pangong Tso area, which has been witnessing simmering tensions, is currently dominated by the Indian Army. In the last few days, the Chinese army had made multiple attempts to change the status quo in the southern area of Pangong Lake in eastern Ladakh. But, all these attempts were foiled by the alert Indian troops. According to the reports, India has achieved tactical gains in eastern Ladakh in the last few days by occupying a number of strategically important hilltops and locations. Stay connected with News for more updates. News Desk. We'll be right back.